Aloha friends, here is another Scentsy video. This one's going to be a Scentsy haul. This is my latest haul as far as the new scents that came out for the spring and summer of 2017. I've got a couple of warmers and I've got so many new scents. Most of them are the new release. They smell so good. I can't wait to show you guys. I went ahead and opened up the packaging, but I haven't gone through it just so that it's easier for me to film. So let's get started. All right, first of all, let me just take out the box here. These are all my bars, and then these are my my warmers. And again, it's so hard because I'm only using one hand. And here's my list, my product list. So I have 26 items that I ordered. And so that's one bar, and it's nice because my the Scentsy always gives me like clear bags just in case it was for customer. But a lot of my orders come from like straight out of my website, and so I don't do a lot of like host as far as like locals. Even locals, they order straight out of the website because it just gets delivered faster than waiting. A lot of you guys are just so anxious to get the products that you don't want to wait, which is understandable because I don't want to wait either. So these are the new spring summer warmers, and then I have this one. I think they've had this for a while. I'm very new to Scentsy, but I think they had this for a while. It didn't say that it was new. So I got the Southern Hospitality warmer. Can't wait to open that up. So let me go ahead and take it out of the box just to see what it looks like, and then I won't take this one. But it is pretty tall compared to this one. This one is the fruit crate. See? All right, here it is. I can't wait, I'm so excited. Oh, I love this. I have so many plain white porcelain pineapple. I just actually went and bought a white pineapple exactly like this one, exactly how it looks. Plain white cookie jar. That's gonna go really well. So then I'm gonna put this over at my kitchen windowsill, bay window, and then along with my cookie jar, and it's gonna be really, really good. Okay, so look at that. Oh my goodness, that pretty. She's so pretty. Southern Hospitality, it's what it's called. Brand new warmer, spring and summer, just came out this month. Okay. Oh, she is so pretty. I love it. She is absolutely gorgeous. She's supposed to be 7.5 inches tall. She's pretty tall. So let me go ahead and put that away. Put that over here. And she requires, does she require a light bulb? No. Nope, no light bulb required. All right, and here is fruit crate. Sorry, I keep forgetting where I left off because people keep calling and texting. And it's pretty short, but I know it's wide. Let's get that out of the way. And thank you guys for ordering through my website. I have a lot of YouTube friends that order from me, and I always appreciate it. Sometimes I don't get to email you guys and say thank you, but I'm always so grateful and thank you. And I need to set aside some time to send you guys email, let you guys know that your order is being shipped, processed, and all that. Look at this. Why is there a red? Okay, there's a Scentsy. I wonder what this red dot is for. But both sided. So this is the apples, and then this is the... is that peaches? There goes my phone again. it's BFF. She's wanting to go out, and I'm like, no, thank you. Okay, very nice. I like it. Again, it does not come with a light bulb. It's one of those new ones. So I got that. Those are my two warmers that I'm very happy about. I can always put that one, replace the glass one that I have on the side and put that one. So I'm very happy with my two warmers. Again, I got two of these. Got that. Now let me go show you guys what bars I got. Okay, so here we go. Super excited. I got light bulbs. Alrighty, let's get started. I'm so excited. Okay, first off, let me just disclaimer. I bought one of everything. I am into the fruity island scent, and there was so many good ones that I wanted to just buy one, and if I like it, then I can order more. Aloha Citrus, and Aloha Citrus is, oh my goodness, it smelled so good on my sample. Even better when it's a bigger sample to smell. Oh my gosh. Aloha Citrus. I wish that, the thing that I wish with Scentsy is because their bars smell so good, right, that I don't want to guess what it has from my scent. I want them to be able to just list it. Like, okay, this has a hint of pineapple with coconut and all that stuff. I wish that it would list that onto the package. Because like me, I'm a crazy girl for pineapple. And if anything has pineapple, I'll get it. So I wish they would start doing that. This one is starfruit and pear nectar. Oh my goodness. Sorry, the TV's loud. I'm feeding Danica dinner and having her watch a show. Oh, I can already smell it. Oh my heavens. Smells really good. Like, if you really like scents the same that I do, with clean, refreshing, fruity, that's really a good one. So that's going to be doubled as well. So I'm going to order that again. Custard apple. Custard apple is, again, the new. I think there's only like two or three of them in here that wasn't new. Yes. Very good. You can smell the green apple in here. Very good. Yes, that can be doubled as well. Amazon rain. So, kind of hard to have one hand. Just look at those pretty... Oh my. Oh my. This is like a spa scent, but not the subtle spa. Amazon rain. Yes, when I smell it, I just close my eyes and I can feel like I'm in the Bahamas. Or in a rainforest, raining, and I live in a treehouse and I can just look outside and see all the greenery. Very nice. Very nice. Doubled as well. Okay, that's a keeper. Jumpin' Jelly Bean. Now, this is my bestie in California's favorite. Now, she's my sponsor. To be a Scentsy consultant, you have to be sponsored. So, I was her number one customer. Once I moved in here, it took me forever to get orders from her. True. It was the truth. So, she said, why don't you just become a Scentsy consultant? So, that's how I became. I ordered something from her, not through the website, but she doesn't use a website. She just does things locally. Oh, it took me 3 months to get it. That's why it's nice if you guys order straight through the website. The shipping is really very affordable compared to some other products that you can order. And you get it, usually if it's not busy, if it's not at the end of the month, then you get it gets shipped out with it between like 5 to 7 days. Now, this is her favorite, and I wanted to try it out. I don't think it's for me. I mean, I like it, but it's... I think I like it. I think I'm going to have to burn it because it smells clean and refreshing, but not in my usual, like, islandy clean and refreshing. But this is good for, like, a children's playroom, children's room, Jumpin' Jelly Bean. Kahiku Hula. I bought two Aloha Citrus, and then I bought two Kahiku Hula. Now, you guys already know Kahiku Hula is my all-time favorite. Kahiku Hula, oh my goodness. You can smell the pineapple in there. It smells like you're having a cocktail. A fruity cocktail that you can just sip. Oh my goodness, smells so good. My all-time favorite for spring. It's a classic. They've had this for several years. Cotton Candy Cookie. I can't remember if this was also a new... I can smell a little bit of coconut in there. just very subtle. I'm not even sure if it does have coconut. Oh, wait a minute. Does it have it here? Oh, wait, nope. Nope, this is just for warning sign. I was going to say it'd be nice if they also had it here, right? Of what the ingredients is or kind of scent it is. It smells good. Cotton candy cookie. It's not one of those like fall cookie scents that are that smells like the cafe. I don't think so. Very girly. Very girly. Smells good though. Havana Cabana is also my favorite, along with Kahikuhula. I order this side by side during the spring. Yep. Yep, yep, yep. It just makes your house smell good, like clean good. Island, very island. Okay. Oh, those are island. Good scent. Lemon verbena. Is it verbena? Yes, that smells good too. Oh, I can smell the lemon. I can smell the lemon with things mixed in there. That's why I wish that they can just write it down. Easier for me to describe to you guys because they don't have smell-o-vision yet. But it smells good. I guarantee it. Smells good. Oh my goodness, this is the other new one that I have been really telling everybody to order if you like the island scent from the little samples that I have. Passion fruit colada. Okay. Oh yes, you're exactly how I dream you would smell. Very nice. Very nice. It's not okay, so this passion fruit colada, it still smells clean and refreshing island feel, but it's not the same as Aloha Citrus or Havana Cabana or the Kahikuhula. These have like a clean, like crisp, like, you know, like gentleness to it. This is more like a musky, like a, not musky, but it's still, I'm just the worst describer ever. We need smell-o-vision here. It's a bit stronger, so it doesn't have that light scent to it, but it smells awesome, okay? But it has a strong punch to it. Atlantic Air is another new one. Remember this? Okay. Yes. This is clean scent. Simple, delicate, clean, refreshing, very nice. Very nice. Yes, this is absolutely a keeper. Atlantic Air. A double. Bright and Cheery, another new one, I believe. I can smell coconut in all of them. I wonder if they all have a bit of a coconut. Smells good. If you guys like the lemony citrus kind of clean scent, very good. Summer, okay, how do you pronounce this? Summer Soleil? Is that how you do it? You guys know I'm Asian. That's my excuse. I'm sorry. There are friends that's going to watch this and like, I don't watch your vlog and you sound weird. Oh, yes, this smells good. Yes. Yes, I agree that this smells really good. Okay. What do we have here? Sweet Amber Freesia. Okay. Can't remember if this was a new one. Yes. Oh my gosh. Friends. Oh my gosh. This is like the smell of solitude. And you remember in my vlog I said find your happy spot? Okay, so this is, for you, if you guys don't watch my vlog, this is my happy spot right here. Oh, this is a happy spot scent. Just calms you. Okay. Flower Child, also new. Oh my. Oh my. Oh my, Flower Child. Okay. Oh my. Oh my. Another happy spot. This is definitely another keeper. Flower Child. Very flowery, clean, crisp. Drinking tea, drinking a little cocktail all by yourself with your feet up, raining outside, snowing outside, but it's warm and cozy inside. That's how I can describe that. Summer Sunshine. Mmm. Oh my gosh, summer sunshine. It seems like it's in the same as the summer soleil, but it has its own distinctive smell to it. But both can be. Sometimes I burn different ones in like two big rooms because then they blend well together. So I know these two blend well together. Okay, I've been wanting to really smell this one. Southern Sweet Tea. It smelled really good on my sample. Again, a new one. Yes. Yes, it smells good. Another cocktail. I can only describe it like a cocktail. A good cocktail. Okay, again, I would put that into that category of like strong, pungent Havana Cabana, you guys. Know how much I love that. Oh, this is the other one. That's the last one. Yep, that's the last one. Mariposa Lily. Mariposa Lily. Oh my. Oh my. It's like I'm handing it to you guys to smell. Very good. Very good. Very good. There's something about this scent that's really good. Yes, this is very good. I would put this into the same category as like the passion fruit colada. Not the crisp, gentle, airy, like these other ones, like the flower child. I described that as gentle, airy, you know. This one is more, it's strong. It's there. The scent is there and it's very well put together. Yes, definitely, definitely. I would order them again so that I can have two. I like to have two or three of them. But I think the Jumpin' Jelly Beans, because I have not burnt it yet. Out of all these, this is my least favorite. But I ordered it because I wanted to try it out. And honestly, they all smell good. They all smell good. But these are all my favorites. Love every one of them. And I will order more of them before the end of the month. But I just... I just love them. I'm happy, perfectly well happy with this haul. I think because the popular warmers right now is one of them is Southern Hospitality, and although like the Rainbow, I think it's called Rainbow Colors. Those are the new warmers that's out. Those are good, and a lot of the new release is very popular. So I have my link. My link is always in the description box. Use my link, please, to order. It just keeps it track with you guys when you guys are ordering from me because I have other parties going on. Thank you guys for all your support of ordering. And again, I appreciate every single one of you guys. And Danica pulls out a name of a friend so I can gift a sign to. And I think next month I'm going to do it quite different because I am making signs of like quotes, different sizes. So I may just have some ready for you guys to choose from when we pick a friend for the gifting at the end of the month. And Kathy, I have you already. You ordered this month, and then I'm gifting you special wood sign because you're my special friend and you've been ordering from me. So thank you. But thank you guys for watching A Simply Simple Life. I hope you guys enjoyed this Scentsy haul. As always, I appreciate you guys ordering. Use my link. I have a new link every beginning of the month. So the new link I have is for the March online Scentsy party. Thank you guys for watching A Simply Simple Life. Mahalo.